Hello, welcome to Texas A&M University-Kingsville. I'm Shad Nelson, Dean of the Dick and Mary Lewis Clayburg College of Agriculture and Natural Resources.
I came here as a transfer and just getting to actually work on stuff like projects, and then going out to the greenhouse also helps with everything I do. The professors are very hands-on. They make sure they communicate with you, make sure your grades are great. They don't really want you to fail here.
By wanting to get more familiar with agriculture, I grew up with agriculture and just wanted to study agriculture, and so I came to Kingsville because they're very unique with their program, very hands-on, lots of opportunities from anything from actual animals to agriculture mechanics or horticulture, anything of the sort, agriculture, they have a good study in. I'm a very hands-on learner, so the hands-on activities really help me grasp different like concepts and like get real world experiences in school still. There's tons of clubs, tons of classes. Everyone here is always friendly. The staff is more than willing to help you find what you want to be in or be friends with you even. Half of my professors are some of my good friends, so.
I chose Kingsville because it's close to home and it's a small sort of classroom. You get to be real hands-on with your professors, and really, you can't really get that type of connection anywhere else. Here at Kingsville, professors know you by your name. At other larger schools, not to say any names, you're just a number. Myself, I am more of a hands-on visual learner as opposed to reading out a textbook, because that's just the best way to do things practically. So it being here, whether it be through crop science with Dr. Schuster or Dr. Humphreys, or through ag mechanics or ag education through Dr. Chumbley, it's very easy to get to grasp the material because it's being presented to you from the text and shown to you how it goes about doing things.